Rest in peace, mikon. You were a useful engine just like Thomas the Tank Engine.